stations that they're using to get telemetry and data back from this spacecraft.
Stage 2 propulsion is still nominal?